lunch hour in the big city, and into the busy elevator step two men and one woman. No, make that one man and one woman. The woman was pregnant.
12th floor, please,
said the woman to the elevator operator.
You're
at the third floor, in walked another man. An old man. In a wheelchair. By the 10th floor, seven more people had entered. And two had departed.
Still sucks to be extra!
All were going to the 12th floor. All except the strange man in a trench coat and shades who stood near the back of the elevator. A mother stood with her two children. One, 10.
Aww.
The other, 16.
Nicest!
Both stared inquisitively, first at the pregnant woman, and then at the strange man. Suddenly, the strange man pulled a gun and turned off the elevator. It stopped. Screechingly! Clutching her children protectively, the mother screamed, "My gosh! This is a stick-up," said the bandit. "I want all your valuables in her purse, rings, watches, money." "My God," said one woman, fainting to the floor. No, clutching the man next to her. And a gold filling. Into the purse went rings, watches, and money.
"But that is my wedding ring," cried one woman.
"Sort of into the bag."
"I think I'm going to be sick," yelled the elevator operator, as he threw up on...
Oh, no!
The little girl.
Everyone's hands behind his head.
No.
To the ceiling,
ordered the bandit. Each person obeyed, a parade for his life. All except one man, who began to laugh and laugh.
My golly, it's stuck! What's wrong with this damn elevator? It won't move!
They all cried, "Help! Help! Help!"
"We're all gonna die," said the old man, as he jumped to his feet, rushed the bandit, and
no! Oh, he can't walk. As he clutched his heart,
"It's time,"
sighed the pregnant woman as she sank to the floor.
"I think it's time."
"What time? About 12:30, said the old man. "Who the hell cares what time it is anyway?"
And then, right there in the elevator, the woman gave birth to one, two, three children. And suddenly, the once sane citizens, now driven crazy by fear, leapt on the bandit and tore him limb from limb.
No, no, that'll work.
Betsy. It was lunch hour in the big city, and into the elevator stepped Ted Cruz and Sally's girl, 69XXX.